Unfortunately, Kama visited ETA very early, very, very early. And today I'm going to prove to you, I don't know whether it's karma, it's revenge, whatever you want to call it. I've always heard people say, some will even use offensive language and say karma is a bee. You understand that word? Because it knows each and everyone's address. And let me put you into context why I'm saying this. Now, today, DA was addressing the media. Now, in their media address, guess what they said? They said, the ANC forgets that the vote, the reason why the votes are like this is because people wanted them to govern together. And I said, Makoko, please, please, please. When I said, you, Helen Zille, you have a problem in your head. You've got a problem of white supremacy in your head. You always think that, by the way, guys, when you say white supremacy, you, by default, you are saying black inferiority. In other words, once you see a person exhibiting the signs of white supremacy, they are simply saying, you, black person, you are inferior. And let me prove that the DA and Helen Zille, they are struggling from the same thing. Now, remember, they are saying now, as of now, today, they are saying, in Gauteng, they forget that the way these votes are, people wanted us to be, to co-govern Gauteng. That's why they have the numbers that they have. And I said to myself, wait a minute. ETA, they are hypocrites. Number one hypocrites on this country. If it was about the votes, the people wanting them to co-govern with them, then they wouldn't have done the following. In KZN, the voters wanted MK Party in power. If DA really respect people in KZN, DA will not have done what they have done to say, let us sweep, let's make sure that MK doesn't govern. If ETA really respect that, I told you, they've got the superiority complex in them. They think anything black is inferior. Anything black is destruction as long as they are not there. I told you, DA, it just took few days for them to show their ugliness. If it was about what Helen Zille said it's about, in KZN, they would have respected the vote of the people. Why now ANC must respect the vote of the people in Gauteng, but in KZN they disrespected that? We'll continue showing you that these people, they've got a problem of superiority in complex in themselves. But in this YouTube channel, we are not suffering from either of the two, superiority or inferiority. We are not suffering from this. This is what we are suffering from. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment, so the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. So I'm gonna play you a video. I want you to listen to the to her very well, very attentively. DA were the first people to say, we don't want EFF, we don't want MK. They made sure that in KZN, they remove EFF, they remove EMK into power. They make a coalition as quick as possible. If it is about respecting the voters who voted, who gave them vote, in KZN, they would have demonstrated that. But they were the first to say they will do whatever it takes so that, look, MK Party doesn't govern in KZN, and for sure, MK Party did not govern in KZN. They made sure that they form a coalition as long as they prevent MK, as long as they prevent EFF. If KZN is a perfect example for you to measure EDA, DA is full of disrespect. I told you, these people, they mean no good. They are not. Now that they are eating their own peel, now it's a problem. People must respect voters' choices. They failed to do so in KZN. Now they want to. And Gauteng, DA is a number one hypocrites. Take a look at what Helen Zille said here.
See, sticking on eight, apart from the fact that I don't think they fully realize that the voters want power sharing. They don't want us to be co-opted. They want us to share power. They don't want us to become hostages of the ANC. They want us to be genuinely in power, not just in office. The second thing is that the ANC is very, very divided in Gauteng. And they need to put together an executive that takes account of all the various factions and put them together. That is my surmise. And that is why they need to have enough places to satisfy enough people. We're having a similar challenge currently in Parliament, and I'm not here to talk about Parliament, but we also need a fair allocation of various House chairs and other things in terms of the statement of intent. We cannot be rolled back on everything as if we are some kind of useful crutch to keep the ANC in power. We're a party in our own right with a mandate from the voters that intends to execute that mandate in a power sharing.
Yes. So, if it was about respecting the vote of the people, DA will not have kicked out MKR Party from the national government of confusion. They will not have kicked out EFF from the government of national confusion. They were the first to say, we don't want these two parties in the government of national confusion. Now that they are eating their own peel in Gauteng, Panyaza Lesufi stepped his authority and said, listen, over my dead body. Panyaza Lesufi showed leadership in Gauteng. Together with the other comrades in Gauteng, they showed leadership. Now that they are eating their own peel, hey, respect the voters. Koko. No. You were the first to disrespect people, the voters' choices nationally. But though MK has substantial numbers, they are number three, you made sure that they are excluded. Though EFF were number four, you made sure that they were excluded. If there were political parties that you should have formed, if it was about the fact that Helen Zille respect the voters' choices, Helen Zille and the DA would have said, MK Party, you got substantial numbers. EFF, you got substantial numbers. I hate you, but because I respect the voters' choice, we will have to be together in the government of national unity. You were the first to say, no, MK Party. What happened? Because if you are saying it is about, look at the voters' choice must be respected and it must be reflected in how you govern, then nationally, why is it reflected otherwise? Do not be fooled by this Makoko. They are full of themselves. I told you, and guys, I told you that these people are suffering from this superiority complex. They think that anything that has got to do with black is not proper, but anything that has got to do with them, it's proper. That's what they are suffering from now. National and KZN, the voters' choice doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Exclude those voters' choice. In fact, if I was swearing, I would say, fuck those voters' choice. It doesn't matter what they say, those voters. But now that they are faced with their own, now they are made to drink their own tea. Now, people must respect voters' choice. Hey, we are tired of this hypocrisy here. Abapuze upelepele wabo. Uyababela manje. Phuzana. Baphuzisa ona ona nampanyaza ne ANC in Gauteng. Baphuzisene. Ba bayajwayela lapha. Hawu.
Hey, people must respect. People must respect voters' choice. Voters wanted us to govern together.
You would have respect. If you respected that, you would have done that in KZN, where MK got the substantial numbers. You were the first to say MK must be removed. You did not show respect to people's vote in KZN. In national, MK is number three. You made sure that they are removed. Today, you want to talk about respecting people, look, the voters' choice. Voters wanted you to govern together. No, you are suffering from superiority complex. You in your head, anything that has got to do with them is superior. Anything that has got to do with others is inferior. They got exposed for who they are. Now, and how I like what Gauteng is doing. Continue.